Right, so here we are at a sinister turn at the beginning. Going to do it on brutal with all the achievements. It's the hard part's getting it done within 25 minutes. One pile on as close as possible, and the other one as far away as possible, still within the circle. That way, you can get this one activated straight away, and this one there's room for another gateway.
Mighty spirits of the Preservers are imprisoned close by. We must find them.
What's going on here?
I'm here in the shadows.
So two zealots and a stalker should do that. When we go to activate the first abandoned structure, which is a robotics facility.
There are many abandoned structures in this place that we can make use of. They merely need their power restored by the construction of a few well-placed pylons.
The preservers you seek serve a higher power now, Dark One.
Base is under attack. You have not enough minerals.
Higher power? What could have corrupted these Protoss so? Truly, something foul has taken hold of this sacred place.
Something foul, something chicken.
Very well.
A robotics facility. This structure may prove useful to us.
Not that.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough.
This knowledge is forbidden.
I return to serve.
My thanks, mighty one.
State thy bidding.
Hybrid is draining the preservers to survive. I must free them before it is too late.
You have not enough minerals.
Your lives are forfeit. Surrender to despair.
So 20, 22, 23, 24.
I'm here in the shadows. I'm here in the shadows.
enough minerals.
I return to serve.
Your existence ends this day.
I am here in the shadows.
You have not enough minerals.
Ah, what?
I return to serve.
You must construct additional pylons.
Already done, mate. Already done. So those two photo cannons,
merely a temporary setback.
Make short work of it.
Come, my slaves. The time has come to give me your strength.
I am here in the shadows.
You require more Vespine gas.
I'll put the Immortals on the W key, so I wouldn't have to go fishing on the other side of the keyboard.
Some secrets must remain hidden.
The hunt method.
I return to serve.
Vespine gas. Vespine gas.
What are we up to? 88. That's not good.
Once power is restored, it could be of great value to us.
Very well. For the rest. I am here.
Cease your foolish struggle. There is no hope.
Okay, that's enough fun.
You require more Vespine gas.
fleeting victory. This is not over.
Zeratul, truly fate has sent you here. Join me, brothers, and we shall cleanse this place of evil. Command us.
Some secrets must remain hidden.
Intriguing. Very well. Yourself, noble warrior. We confront a terrible evil this day. Very well.
Your existence ends this day.
I return to serve.
Mineral field depleted.
Require more misfit gas.
Very well.
Vespine gas.
Ah, Damn.
I am here in the shadow.
Well, now slots the
We are one with the shadow. State thy bidding. I am the voice of the eclipse.
So that damn carrier.
I am here in the shadows.
Mineral field depleted.
Complete pain in the neck.
You require more vesting gas.
Just check to see that we've got the our rally point still intact.
Of the preservers are entombed within. We must break them open immediately.
Oblivion comes. None shall stand.
I am here in the shadows.
Freaking high temple still there.
Intriguing. I serve. I am here in the shadows.
Now that we've killed everything. Don't worry about him too much.
We have seen prophetic fragments in your mind, Ascent. We will make of them what we can.
So, you hissy boots, we beat you.
The cycle shall draw to its end. The Zelnago forged the stars will transcend their creation. Yet the fallen one shall remain. Destined to cover the void in shadow. It begins with the great hunger. It ends in utter darkness.
Such a cheerful fellow. These Protoss are just way too serious.
Could it refer to the Zerg Overmind? It has a part to play in this prophecy.
You ever heard of seek out Protoss cracker joke?
Final resting place, our ancient homeworld of iron.
So there it is, 24, 42, 18 seconds to spare. We got all the research points. We got three Zerg research and three Protoss research. Units lost, 47. I thought I owned more than that. So it just goes to show, you don't need that many pylons. 140's worth. It's 140. Anyway, I'm waffling. Thank you for watching. And that was very satisfying. Bye for now.